This is going to be a video on the Paxinos sign used in the assessment of shoulder pain possibly originating from the acromioclavicular joint. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. According to Walton et al. In 2004, the Paxinos sign has a sensitivity of 79% and a specificity of 50%, which in our opinion gives it a weak clinical value. To conduct the test, the patient is in sitting position with the arm resting alongside the body. You're going to stand behind the patient on the symptomatic side that you want to examine. Place your hand over the shoulder in a way that the thumb rests under the posterolateral aspect of the acromion and the index and long fingers superiorly to the mid part of the clavicle. Then apply pressure to the acromion with the thumb in an anterior superior direction and inferior directed pressure on the clavicle shaft with the other fingers. The test is considered positive if pain is felt in the region of the AC joint. All right, if you like what we do on this channel, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. This really helps us out a lot, and you can check out ways to support us by clicking the info icon in the top right corner or check the links in the video description. Make sure to watch other AC joint special tests on the left. And as always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.